Brisbane, Australia. Only one contestant left, and it's Australia!
My name is Tegan Martin and I'm Miss Australia. When I was just turned 18 and I didn't have any idea about what pageants were about, my work colleagues coerced me into entering and I did really well. I came second in Australia. I was immediately taken on by a very prestigious agency in Sydney. I lived and worked as a model in Paris for 5 months. I was travelling constantly, so I wanted to start collecting postcards to remember where I'd been. Even in my own country, when I've travelled Australia extensively for work, I collect little postcards. I've got, a couple of hundred probably.
Go Australia, go Tegan!
Australia!
All right, so there we have it. That is it. The top 15 contestants who will move on as we determine who will be crowned Miss Universe.
There is still a lot more competition coming up this evening, so you don't want to go away. Meantime is backstage. She's got some of the remarkable and probably very nervous women who now continue on to the next round of the pageant. Hey, Jeannie.
Look how excited they are. Oh my gosh. It's like the best feeling in the world. They're finally cleared. You did it. Yay. Oh, come get over here, you guys. Okay, get over here. I gotta know, what was going through your mind when you're waiting to find out if your name is gonna get called?
Oh, I thought I was done for sure there.
No, no. Oh my God. Yossi. So, okay, now you've got to drop all this and go in front of your bikini in front of millions across the world. I couldn't do it. I'm sorry, but it's real. I mean, give me, like, what's the first tip that you do backstage as you're getting ready?
Don't think about it too much. You just have to. We can't do anything to change our bodies now. It's a bit late, but we just have to be confident, and we can do this. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, pizza's on me at the end of this all. Yes? Okay? No, yes. Go. Do it, you guys. Bye. Get changed. Oh my gosh, they're one step closer to the crown. It's so exciting. Thomas, Natalie, I can hardly stand it. Go, take it away, you guys.
All right.
Australia!
You love that over-the-shoulder gaze there. Now, Australia works as a youth mentor and a motivational speaker because she started to notice that a lot of girls had body image issues, so she wanted to help them out with that. And you know what? Girl power all the way for her.
Just go to the Miss Universe Facebook page right now and see.
All right, the ninth woman to join the rest is Australia!
This self-described health freak said that she started modeling and learned all about right food.
One.
They made it! Oh my gosh, congratulations! This is a moment, like a whole sigh of relief. I knew you could do it. Oh my gosh, congratulations, you guys. You did it. Yes, you're so excited. Can you even, can you hear?
Oh,
everybody screams the roof off for you, USA.
We're roommates, we're so excited.
Wait, okay, this is the stroke of luck. Like right here, this is the room. You guys aren't sleeping tonight.
We're not sleeping tonight. We're
so excited, yes.
gosh, wait.
It's our dream. We planned this
to happen. We just wanted to be here together.
Well, you have to believe everything she says because she's a Taekwondo fourth degree black belt. Like,
you're teaching me moves. Yeah.
So now what happens? When you go and try on your gowns, like, do you guys get poses in the mirror? How do you prepare yourself?
I think you just have to take a deep breath because you don't want to fall on stage. You want to have fun and be confident. So deep breath for me.
Okay. And for you?
Yeah, same thing. You just have to be confident and believe that it's someone's destiny. It's not going to happen to all of us, but we just got to have fun with it now.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Are we getting video bombed right now? Video bombed? Really? Yeah. Thomas, like, you don't get enough light on stage already? Everybody get out here. This is my light. Go change. Get out of my light. The evening gown competition is going to be starting soon. Hurry up. Get yourselves ready, you guys. I can't believe that Thomas stealing my light like that. Now, the Miss Universe pageant has been held all over the world, but no city has served as host more often than Miami. In fact, when we began coming here, Doral wasn't even a city, you guys. Let's take a look back. Australia! Wow, this color just completely sweeps the stage. Blue, violet, a mermaid fishtail, and then she's got this plunge as well. Australia is glowing in this gown. It just makes her look so immaculate. Ooh, I like the touch of the bracelet as well.